Well, I'm not sure how well you can see this on my phone, but it looks like that's the last of a night of ice going down the river right now. You can hear the big east wind started blowing yesterday. It started to snow, then it turned to freezing rain. It's been ice all morning. Everything's coated, trees are coated. And the ice off the main lake is rolling down the river.